I want our young people to know that they matter, that they belong. So don't be afraid. You hear me? Young people, don't be afraid. Be focused. Be determined. Be hopeful. Be empowered. Empower yourselves with a good education. Then get out there and use that education to build a country worthy of your boundless promise. Lead by example with hope, never fear. And know that I will be with you, rooting for you and working to support you for the rest of my life. And that is true, I know, for every person who are here this year today, and for educators and advocates all across this nation who get up every day and work their hearts out to lift up our young people. And I am so grateful to all of you for your passion and your dedication, all the hard work on behalf of our next generation, and I can think of no better way to end my time as First Lady than celebrating with all of you. So I want to close today by saying thank you for everything you do for our kids and for our country. Being your First Lady has been the greatest honor of my life, and I hope I've